All right, gonna try to describe my problem for you guys. This is a 1992 Saab 9000 turbo 2.3 5-speed. Now, I'm having some problems with the shifter. I don't know if it's the bushings, the shifter bushings, or the shifter coupler, anything like that. But basically, watch this. First gear. Well, look how much play. It's in gear right now, but there's so much play in the shifter. Second gear. Third. Fourth, fifth, leaving in reverse. You know what I mean? Like, that's totally not normal. It's in gear, but the shifter moves about a lot. So I don't know if that's the shifter bushings going bad at the bottom of the lever, or what. Or it might be the shifter coupler, I don't know. Just need some opinions here. Because that's definitely not normal. Also, as you can see, it's not really on an even plane like that. If you move it, it kind of travels a little sideways in the neutral. Instead of being like this, it's a little angled. Is that the shifter coupler? Possibly. So could it be the coupler and the bushings causing this problem? Because in second, you can literally push it up against the trim piece. It's all the way over. You know, there's some play, so I don't know.